गुड मॉर्निंग सर। एचओडी प्रोफेसर ए के चतुर्वेदी सर, माय सेमिनार गाइड डॉक्टर बी डी गिडवानी सर, सेमिनार कोऑर्डिनेटर डॉक्टर एस एस गोदारा सर, फैकल्टी मेंबर्स, एग्जामिनर्स एंड माय फ्रेंड्स, आई जफर खान परसुइंग माय बीटेक फ्रॉम यूनिवर्सिटी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एरोनॉटिकल इंजीनियरिंग राजस्थान टेक्निकल यूनिवर्सिटी कोटा एंड माय सेमिनार टॉपिक इज एडवांस्ड फ्यूल यूज्ड इन एरोस्पेस इंजीनियरिंग एंड दिस इज गोइंग टू बी लिस्ट ऑफ कंटेंट्स। Now, first the question arises, why we need aviation fuels? It is necessary for the operation of planes and other aircraft as it provides the energy required to power their engines. The main reason for the need of aviation fuel is the fact that aircraft engines require a high energy fuel source to produce the thrust needed for flight. Now, introduction part. Aviation fuel is specifically designed to need the demanding requirement of these engines, which operates at high altitude in extreme temperature. Aviation fuel is essential for the safe and reliable operation of the aircraft and play a critical role in enabling air transportation and travels around the world. Now, we discuss about the type of fuels used in aviation and their advantage and disadvantage. There are several types of aviation fuels in different aircraft, like kerosene, aviation gasoline, jet A1, jet A, jet B. Now we discuss about kerosene. It is a clear colorless liquid that is derived from crude oil through a refining process. The fuel has a relatively high energy density and is used in commercial aviation as well as in military aircraft. It has several advantages. High energy density. Kerosene aviation fuel has a high energy density, which means that it can provide more energy per unit of volume than other type of fuel. Kerosene has low freezing point. The fuel has a low freezing point, which makes it suitable for use in cold environment. Compatibility. Kerosene aviation fuel is compatible with most jet engines, which means that it can be used in a wide range of aircraft availability. The fuel is widely available around the world, which makes it easy to source kerosene aviation. Fuels also have some disadvantages, which include environmental impact. The use of kerosene aviation fuel contributes to greenhouse gas emission, which have a negative impact on the environment. Cost. The cost of kerosene aviation fuel can be high, which can make it expensive for airlines to operate. Safety. Kerosene aviation fuel is a flammable substance, which means that there is a risk of fire or explosion in the event of an accident. Aviation gasoline. Now we discuss about aviation gasoline. Aviation gasoline has high performance. Aviation gasoline is formulated to provide high power output and performance for piston engine aircraft. Aviation gasoline is stable because it has a long shelf life and remains stable for long periods even in storage. Consistency. The formulation of AFGAS is strictly regulated to ensure consistency, which helps pilots to predict performance and fuel consumption accurately. Aviation gasoline has low vapor pressure. Aviation gasoline has a low vapor pressure, which reduces the risk of vapor lock and other issues related to fuel delivery, and it has several disadvantages. Environmental concern. Aviation gasoline is a type of leaded gasoline, and its combustion releases harmful pollution such as lead and carbon monoxide into the atmosphere. Aviation gasoline is more expensive than other type of gasoline due to its specialized formulation and lower production volume. Aviation gasoline has limited availability because aviation is not readily available at all airports, which can limit the range of piston engine aircraft. Aviation gasoline has fire risk because it is highly flammable, which increases the risk of fire in case of an accident or spillage. Now we discuss about jet A fuel. Jet A fuel has high energy density. It means it can provide a lot of energy per unit of volume. This is important for aircraft because jet A has high energy density, which means it can provide a lot of energy per unit of volume. This is important for aircraft because they need to carry a large amount of fuel to power their engine for long flight. Jet A has a disadvantage, flammable. It also requires careful handling and storage as it can be flammable and pose a hazard if not handled carefully. Environmental impact. It is a non-renewable fossil fuel, which means it contributes to greenhouse gas emission and climate change. Now we discuss about Jet B. Jet B fuel, also known as Jet B4, is a type of aviation fuel commonly used in military aircraft. It has several advantages. It has high energy content, low freezing point, compatibility, additional advantage, flammability, toxicity, environmental impacts and costs. Then this is the color coding diagram of aviation fuels. And now we discuss about but the traditional fuel produce huge impact on environment. It's have disadvantage. Greenhouse gas emission. When traditional aviation fuels are burned, they release carbon dioxide and other greenhouse gases into the atmosphere. These emissions contribute to global warming and climate change. Now we discuss about air pollution by fuels. As fuel burn, it releases such as nitrogen oxides, sulfur oxides, and particulate matter. These pollutants can have harmful effects on human health and the environment, such as respiratory problem and acid rain. Now, this is a diagram of CO2 emission by aviation. And now we discuss about land use. The production of aviation fuels require large amount of land for oil extraction, refining and transportation. This can lead to deforestation, habitat destruction and biodiversity loss. Aviation fuel has occur water pollution. The production and transportation of aviation fuels can also pollute water sources through oil spills, leaks and runoff. And aviation fuels run renewable resource. Traditional aviation fuels are made from fossil fuels, which are non-renewable sources. As these resources become scarcer, their extraction becomes more difficult and environmentally damaging. And now we discuss about due to this environment impact by these traditional fuels, we need alternative sustainable fuel. Advanced fuel have the potential to revolutionize aerospace engineering by providing higher performance, greater range, a reduced environmental impact. Commercial aviation facts, fuel costs, environmental and energy security challenges that arise from petroleum-based jet fuel use. Sustainable alternative jet fuels can help to address these challenges. Their use could reduce emission that impact surface air quality, global climate, while expanding domestic energy source that diversity fuel supplies contribute to price and supply stability and generates economic development in rural communities. Now in this slide, we discuss about some advanced alternative fuels like liquid hydrogen, methane, biofuel and liquid nitrogen gas. Now we discuss about liquid hydrogen fuel. Liquid hydrogen has been proposed as a potential aviation fuel for several reasons, because it have high energy content per unit of weight. When burned, hydrogen produces only water vapor and heat, making it a clean fuel and with no harmful emission. Liquid hydrogen can be produced from renewable sources of energy such as solar or wind power, making it a potentially sustainable fuel for the aviation industry. There are also concerns about the safety of using hydrogen as an aviation fuel. Hydrogen is not non-toxic. It is highly flammable and can ignite easily in the presence of air. Now in this slide, we discuss about biofuels. Biofuel in aviation refer to the use of renewable and sustainable fuels derived from organic matter, such as plant oils, animal fats, and agriculture waste, to power airplanes. The goal is to reduce the aviation industry carbon footprint and dependency on fossil fuel, reduce the aviation industry contribution to climate change. And now we talk about methane fuel. Methane, also known as natural gas, potential alternative fuel for aviation. It has lower emission, lower cost, and domestic availability. Methane is also being studied for use in aircraft engines, such as the Airbus Zero concept, which aims to produce zero emission commercial aircraft using hydrogen and methane based power. And now in this slide we discuss about liquefied natural gas. Liquefied natural gas is a promising alternative fuel for aviation because it emits less carbon dioxide and other pollutants than conventional jet fuel. It has greater fuel availability. LNG means liquefied natural gas is non-toxic, non-corrosive and non-cryogenic, which means it's safer to handle and transport than traditional aviation fuel. Now in this slide we discuss for conclusion. The use of advanced fuel in aerospace engineering has the potential to revolutionize the way we explore and utilize space. Advanced fuel offer numerous benefits including increased efficiency, reduced emission and greater safety. Despite these benefits, these are also challenges. These challenges include developing new engine designed to accommodate the unique properties of these fuels, ensuring safety and reliability, and scaling up production to meet the demands of the aerospace industry. Overall, the use of advanced fuel in aerospace engineering holds great promise for the future of space exploration and transportation. With continued research and development, these fuels could enable us to reach new frontiers and expand our understanding of the universe. Now coming to the reference slide, these are some references from while I have done my research work. Now coming to the end,